kids. Let's start fun learning.
The Mariana Trench, journey to the deepest place on Earth. Hey friends, have you ever wondered what's hiding at the very bottom of the ocean? Let's dive deep into the Mariana Trench, the deepest place on Earth.
Let's dive deep into the sea where mysteries wait for you and me. As a fish and pass the light into the deep and darkest night. Deep, deep down we go, way down where the strange fish glow. Deep, deep, hold on tight, exploring.
In the deepest waters live Pseudoliparis suerae. The Mariana snailfish, or Mariana Hadal snailfish, is a species of snailfish found at Hadal depths in the Mariana Trench in the Western Pacific Ocean. It is known from a depth range of 6,198 to 8,076 meters, 20,335 to 26,496 feet, including a capture at 7,966 meters, 26,135 feet, which is possibly the record for a fish caught on the sea floor.
It's the Mariana Snailfish song. Let's learn.
Deep down where the waters grow cold, the tiny fish swims when the light unfolds. No other fish has gone this far, living where the trenches are. Down in the deep where no light shines, the Mariana Snailfish fights through time. Follow the ocean blue, swim where no others do. Pressure's high, but I don't mind. This deep sea world is my great find. With jelly skin and fins so small, I'm the deepest fish of all. Down in the deep where no light shines, the Mariana snailfish glides through time. Far below the ocean blue, swimming where no others do. Pressure's high, but I don't mind. This deep sea world is my great find. With jelly skin and fins so small, I'm the deepest fish of all. Down in the deep where no light shines, the Mariana snailfish glides through time. Far below the ocean blue, swimming where no others do.
Deep in the ocean, living in eternal darkness, is the Dumbo octopus of the genus Grimpatuthis, a creature that few humans have seen face to face. When someone is lucky enough to spot one, they're often captivated by its charms. The whimsical octopod, with big eyes and two prominent ear-like fins, got its name from Disney's beloved flying elephant with floppy ears. So it's no surprise that this social media darling is known as the cutest octopus in the world.
It's the Dumbo Octopus song. Let's learn.
I've got little flappy fins, floating where the dark begins. Soft and squishy, no sharp claws, dancing through the sea with paws. Chases me, I think. Gliding, twirling, feeling free. A happy octopus in the sea. Flap, flap, wiggle and glide. Floating gently side to side. Deep sea dancer, watch me go.
Deep in the Mariana Trench, we find bioluminescent jellyfish, a jellyfish species that can produce its own light through a chemical reaction within its body, essentially allowing it to glow in the dark. This ability to create light is called bioluminescence and is commonly used by deep sea jellyfish for defense against predators or to attract prey.
It's the bioluminescent jellyfish song. Let's learn.
A warning sign, or a secret special shine. I like the way in the water steep, a sparkling jewel in the deep. Glow, glow, shimmer bright, lighting up the ocean night. Drifting softly, watch me breathe, like a glowing ocean dream. Glow, glow, shimmer bright, lighting up the ocean night. Drifting softly, watch me breathe, like a glowing ocean dream. Flash, the warning sign, or a secret special shine. I light the way in water steep, a sparkling jewel in the deep.
Giant amphipods are crustaceans that live in some of the deepest parts of the ocean. They belong to the amphipoda order, which includes thousands of species, but these deep-sea giants are much larger than their shallow-water relatives. While most amphipods are tiny, a few millimeters long, giant amphipods can grow up to 12 inches, 30 centimeters, long.
It's the giant amphipod song. Let's learn.
We may be small, but we're tough as can be. Even deep, deep, deep down in the sea, cleaning up the ocean floor, eating scraps and so much more. Crawl, crawl, tiny but strong, marching, cleaning all day long. Giant amphipods, deep and free, helping keep the deep sea clean. And light is low, but we don't mind, we're built to go. In the darkest, deepest trench, we scuttle, wiggle, move and clench. Crawl, crawl, tiny but strong, marching, cleaning all day long. Dirty amphipods, deep and free, helping keep the deep sea clean. Is low, but we don't mind, we're built to go. In the darkest, deepest trench, we scuttle, wiggle, move and clench. Crawl, crawl, tiny but strong, marching, cleaning all day long. Giant amphipods, deep and free, helping keep the deep sea clean.
Thank you, friends, for watching. Bye for now. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos just like this.